Huh? Someone's calling us. Their profile says DDHJJ. Oh well, I guess they'll start talking more. Hi there, Deep and E-Chip. Have you read the latest headline news? Warhead Summer is huge, thanks to you. Over 10K hits in the last 24 hours. I'm rather proud of this of it myself, actually. It was at your last fight. You're amazing. You're much more talented than I expected. And I'm not just saying that, really. Anyway, we just wanted to thank you. Too bad you don't win money just for being popular. What do you mean? You got the money in the bank. We got the money in the bank just this mo- Oh, never mind. Now listen, JJ. Now isn't time to be talking about a reward. But I don't get it. We've already deposited in your account. JJ, if you don't want to lose all those faithful blog readers and devoted wireheads, I'd keep my mouth shut. No one wants trouble. So you're not going to give it to them? Sorry about that. All right. I was just talking to JJ about the reward. I mean, 10K hits in one day is fantastic. You deserve to get a little something, eh? Did I hear that right? That's not what you just told us. Oh yeah. According to my sources, it seems you have your own fan club in heaven. Haven. Deep. Hey. Aren't you excited? Well, that's all for today. I'm really looking forward to your next game. See you. And there they go. Have you ever met such a terrible liar? I'm sorry, Deep. I should have been paying attention. Let me pay you in cash. It's all right. I know her PIN. All set. It's not much, but it's in your account. Check your credits afterward, make sure. Oh, and you must hear this a lot, but I want to see you make it all the way to the top. I'm your fan now, you know? I'm your fan now, you know. Okay, buddy. Okay. We got 20K. I really want to spend that before we die miserably. Oh, this guy now. Okay. There he is. He's taking damage? You, dude. Ah, you were trolling. Oh my god, he was such a troll, dude. It might be him. It's not this one. Someone here. Okay, I need to leave. But I need to save spot. Fuck, man! Oh, God. Thank God. Woo. That was too close for comfort. Let's buy a cheap one. There isn't a cheap one. The cheapest one's the cat. Can try it. The dog is much expensive than that. Let's buy the dog. It's similar to the wolf. Bobby. No, don't purchase another one. I want to kill a dude in one hit. That's what I want to do. Dip, isn't it? Do you remember me? I was in your group for the Fury exam. I don't. On the Fury exam? Sorry, I wasn't around back then. I don't remember that at all. Bobby! He was not there. And I try so hard to stand out, and really so forgettable, Anima. I don't think that's the problem, Embryo. Ah, I remember Embryo, actually. I remember him. In the midst of battle, there isn't any time to focus on a single rival. Yeah, I see what you mean. Okay, then, let's start at the beginning. Let's see, well, my allies, Embryo. I'm a brand new Wirehead with the God Mode team. And this is my partner. Nice to meet you, I'm Anima, a sheep I see, so you're deep in Bobby. Embryo told me all about you. You know us? Cool, so why do you stop us? Wasn't there an article about you? That Rumble log story, Wirehead Summer? Our team can't stop talking about it. When I said I took the Fury exam with Deep, they were all like, so just introduce us already. So I don't want to bother you, it doesn't matter, but I mean, I'm sure you must get this a lot, but we just have to ask. I know it's really rude, but please? Well, I don't know where or when, but if you see us, give us a shout. That okay, Deep? That's okay. So you meet it with everyone then? Oh, that's a relief. Thanks, Deep. Boys are so sensitive about their honor. Well, you can relax now, Embryo. Thank you very much, Deep. You know, you're really amazing, Deep. You just beat the second class, right? If you don't, interrupt. See? Just as I expected. Hey, Didi. Deep's over there. Over here. Oh, hang on a sec. I'll be right over. Here I am. Ta-da. Ta-da. I was just with JJ when he said you'd be coming along soon, Deep. We waited, but I hate hanging around, you know? I left the stakeout to JJ while I went to took the nice relaxing shower. Could you put some clothes on, DD? With no fur, you're gonna catch a cold. I don't want to be known as a peeping Tom. Huh? You don't mean... Ah! Oh, come on. That's real world stuff. You can't see anything, so who cares? Wait a sec. You must be, my alias, I don't know how to say this word, alias is Embryo. This IC here is my partner, Anima. I'm still just a newbie Wirehead. Embryo and Anima, right? I'm DD, a blogger, and JJ, my editor. Thanks for getting a hold of Deep. Oh, you're more than welcome, DD. I sure love Wirehead Summer. I'm a fan. Well, Anima and I will be going now. Good idea, Embryo. Best not to get in the way of DD's reporting. Take care, everyone. Thanks so much. See you. Come back and catch Deep any day. Huh. Haven't I heard that alias before? It's finally coming up to you, ADD. He was the only rookie invited to join the third ranker Lynx team. Oh, damn it! Wait, Abriel? Wait! He was actually kind of famous, then.
That's interesting.
Rob sound the reason just as finally doing some oh, I don't have money. We need that. We need money. Let's make some. Money, money, money. I want money, money, money. Give me some. Give me there. I want money here and there. Yeah, that's it.